represent Manipur for the final match. For the introduction of players of both the finalists,
we are just
Ah, c'est bon.
बैठ के खींचेगा बात करते
इसलिए तो बोलते नहीं ना उसके कुछ तो काम ही नहीं देखो तो कहाँ भी आ गया ना कहीं तो
क्लियर जो पंडे हैं
लोगों को बरीक देते
वो टैंकी के ऊपर वाला देख रहा है
कौन है झूम कर रहे थे कौन है मेरा भैया तो नहीं
कमल सर जिसे दी
अरे हमारे कम ये तो पीछे ही है ये कहाँ कहाँ से कहाँ मार दिया
कुने मोए दो नंबर देखो
कहाँ दिन है बने कावत कहाँ दिया माँ आ नीचे
Come on, come on! Thank you.
is the best goalkeeper of the tournament, and the best goalkeeper award goes to Ilenbom Panto Echaro of Manipur. Ladies and gentlemen, please use round of applause for Ilenbom Panto Echaro, the best goalkeeper of 25th Senior National Women's Football Championship. Now moving forward, I would like to invite the high scorer,
number 10,
this striker with the highest number of goals. It's none other than Bala Devi, the jersey number 10 of Manipur. She is also the captain of winning team. 21 goals in this tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, please, huge round of applause for her. The high scorer, Bala Devi, jersey number 10 from Manipur. Many congratulations. Now, the biggest of all, the most valuable player, the best player of the championship, goes to Sanju from Railways, jersey number 10. Extraordinary performance throughout the championship. She always deserved that, ladies and gentlemen. Best player of the championship, Sanju, the jersey number 10 of Railways. Thank you so much, sir. Now moving forward to Teams Award, I would like to invite the runner-up, the silver medalist of this championship, Railways. I will request the players to come forward and receive the medal. Not in particular order, Manisha Panna, Loitanbam Asalata Devi, Suprava Samal, Supriya Rotre, Chetriyung Mumbi Devi, Yumnam Kamla Devi, Sanju Sasmista Malik, Manta. From the champion of this 25th edition of Senior Women's National Football Championship, Manipur! Not in particular order, Alangbom Panthoi Chanu, Namgam Sweeti Devi, Wangkem Lingthongbi Devi, Panjaubom Bina Devi, Thokcham Umapati Devi, Salam Pramodini Chanu, Irom Parmeshwari Devi, Moirangthem Mandakani Devi, Namgom Bala Devi, Salam Rinaroi Devi, Hey Grujam Daya Devi, Yangzoi Jom Kiran Bala Chanu, Elangbam Bindi Arani Devi, Hizam Santokbi Devi, Yumlembam Pagbi Devi, Mayangayam Yum Achobi, Laishram Asrani Devi, Kashmina MS, Maibam Loitangbi Devi, Okram Rosni Devi, and the team coach Salam Amutombi Singh, and the team manager Oinam Bembem Devi. Ladies and gentlemen, they are receiving the gold medal from our chief guest. Many, many congratulations for winning the championship once again. Team Manipur, very well deserved. Now, it's time to hand over the championship trophy to the captain of Manipur team, Ngogam Bala Devi. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, please, here's a round of applause for Manipur! So with this, we conclude our post-match presentation ceremony.
Defending championship है, बहुत अच्छा लगा है और जितना भी यहाँ people से बहुत अच्छा लगा है, हम लोगों को बहुत support करते हैं, उसकी वजह से हम लोग आज जीता है. Thank you so much. Okay.